being in the moment. What does it really mean when we think about being in the moment? It means that we are paying attention to what we do right now. We're experiencing what we do right now, and when we're having fun with what we're doing right now at this very moment. So in other way, we stay in a present time. Past, at that moment, it's in the past. Future, it's like in the future. All we see and all we concentrate on is the very moment. Do you know what happens? It's like we say, you need to stop and smell the roses. It means you stop. You look at something and you go like, oh my gosh, it's so beautiful. Whether it's sunset, whether there are roses, right? Or whether whatever it is, or you look at your pet, your dog or your cat and said, oh, I love you so much. You are so adorable. Why it makes us feel so good? Because we are at this very moment experiencing the sunset or the roses or the cat or the dog or whatever it is. Our mind becomes calm and we feel happy and we feel so different when we do it as often as possible. When we pay attention to what we do right now, you're driving your car, drive that car. Have fun with driving your car. You're talking to your partner or your child. Talk with your partner and your child at this very moment. Leave the past in the past and the future in the future. Pay attention to what you are doing right now. And when you do that, you become so much calmer, happier, and you will have so much fun. That's a side effect. So have absolutely magical day. Bye-bye.